yesterday. They took him to the hospital right away. I got there in a hurry. They said, don't worry. When they took him into surgery, his vision was blurry. The next thing I knew, the doctor came out. I said, hey, doc, what is this all about? He said,
I'm sorry, young man. We did all we could.
A feeling came over me that was not good. I shook my head. I almost cried when I asked what he said before he died. The doc looked at me. He gave this reply.
Your friend said, where do I go when I die?
Head like a knife. Why'd he wait till he was about to lose his life? He waited too long to deal with the issue. His mother walked in, I handed her a tissue and said, I'm sorry, but Daryl didn't make it. She busted out loud, she just couldn't take it. His final words are still ringing in my head, but I can't tell him now because Daryl is dead.
Where will I go when I die? Where will I go when I die? People ask the question with no reply.
I guess I always thought Daryl was okay, but he didn't know that Jesus Christ died on the cross. He had no faith, and now he's lost. The in hell forever, it won't be fun. Why didn't I tell him about God's Son, who asked so that we can be forgiven? Those who don't believe in Jesus won't be living in heaven forever, where it will be great. But why did Daryl decide to wait? What? The Bible? I bet is wrong. So they wait and say, I'm still alive. Don't give me that Christianity jive. And just like Daryl, they're gonna see that each of us will live eternally with God in heaven or in hell with the devil. And that's God's word, and he's on the level. God tells it straight, so don't hesitate. Like Daryl, who thought that he could wait.